District championship rounds begin tonight for our local fall sports. Two finals this evening, two more tomorrow, and then the rest of them all coming Saturday. But tonight, we start with the boys and girls 1A soccer finals. Camp Hill taking on Topahawken in the boys' final, trying to avenge a loss in the same matchup from a year ago. First half, waning minutes, and the Trojans twist their way to a 1-0 lead. But what a resilient Camp Hill team this is. Cole Nelson going to serve it up to Liam Rainey. There's your equalizer. Beautiful feed and finish there. And then we go to just 4 minutes left in this match. And it's going to come down to the foot of Marco Bolich. A penalty kick for the win in District Gold. He's got it, and his reaction says it all. The final minutes would run off from there. And how about this? Camp Hill takes home the 1A title with an impressive comeback win. Your heroes of the night trying to put their emotions into words.
I mean, it motivates me. They were all yelling, "Don't miss, number 10. So, I mean, I knew that I had to make it and then prove them wrong. So that definitely helped me.
It's amazing, you know, what this team does for each other. I mean, this is what we work for in practice every single day. When we go down a goal, we do situational play. You know, we're down a goal, we need one. What do? We high pressure, we keep the ball, possess it, and then we get it wide and crack it in, and that's exactly what we did. So practice makes perfect.
I would say so. Congratulations to the Lions. First round of the state tournament begins November 9th. And on the girls' side, Harrisburg Christian getting ready to go. 1A girls' final, competitive until right before the half. Brandywine Heights gets a goal with 8 minutes left to strike first, and they'd add another one just minutes later to make it 2-0 at the half. Just too much to overcome for the Knights, but still a great season for Harrisburg Christian. They fall in the district title by a final of 3-0.